tonight, show up tonight. Make sure you get my heart right.
What's good, people? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're gonna be dissecting Nasty C's God Flow, and it's featuring crownedYung. So yeah, let's get to it.
Remember, I warned you.
Shawty think I'm thugging hard.
Ooh.
I can't even hit the gym. I'm scared to take a loss, boy.
Ooh.
Fell in love with threesomes.
Breaking the records like I'm breaking the law. That's called fam. That tattoos bit that says tattoos on my body. Shawty think I'm thugging hard. I think he's referring to Young Thug's song Tattoos, right? I think it's off Slime 3. You know what I mean? Like that bit, that thugging, I think it's referring to Young Thug and the tattoos bit. That's cold. But I can't even hit the gym, right? I'm too scared to take a loss. And he's like, boy, it's like, so it just means that he's hitting the gym. That's cold. I like this, bro. I like this.
It was love at first sight. Fell in love with this shit. It was love at first sight. I'm thugging hard. I can't even hit the gym. I'm scared to take a loss, boy. Fell in love with threesomes. It was love at first sight. Fell in love with this shit. It was love at first sight.
Yeah.
I was in a dark place. Couldn't find a light. Then I hit a lick as if my pen didn't want to write. God flow.
Come on, bro. Come on, G. Fell in love with the first time, love at first dyke, like just lesbian, right? Love at first mic, that's cold. All right, so he's saying, I was in a dark place, I couldn't find a light, then I hit a lick, right? Hit a lick. People, that usually means like getting money like so fast, you know what I mean? A lot of people, especially here, a lot of people that say that are drug dealers and fraudsters. But, you know what I mean? At the same time, it means hit a lick. You know when you're young and you're writing, you know, and the pen is not writing and you have to lick the beak, you know what I mean? Like, this is cold, bro. I like this.
Reppin', steppin', it could be 10 of us, but nobody come second. You a peasant, surrounded by yes men. I'm a leader by selection. Y'all see, you a shepherd. Bitches and money, keep them separate. Niggas act funny, when they desperate. Me, under pressure, nah, I'm under dressing. First time I seen a million flat.
Well, okay. You're a peasant, you're surrounded by yes men. Like, they just do what you want from, you know, they're sheep, you're a shepherd. I like that's cold. So I'm never under pressure if I'm under dresses. Fucking nasty, bro.
Inflated, felt electric, I just knew. I'm the one that made the music, but I made for it too.
Yeah.
Flexing on these bitches cause they left my balls blue.
Oh.
Pussy, I'm the artist and the fucking boss too. Ivy's on you flipping like the devil tossed you. Sturgeon, no designer, don't care what it costs you.
Bro. Okay, I made the music, but the music, like, it's made for me too, you know what I mean? Like, he's made for that shit. He said, like, I'm flexing bitches that gave me blue balls. That's cold. I'm an artist and I'm a boss too because of his record label. And then he said, you're flipping, right? I don't know if he's flipping, like, flipping houses, whatever. But anyways, he say you're flipping like the devil tossed you, you know, like flipping a coin, you know what I mean? Like, tossing a coin so it flips, you know what I mean? That's cold. I like that.
You can't even dance, but you making boss moves. You came out that rusty shit and still a shark too. Getting top in the top, just turn the shit to a car. How they let me break the records like the law? Hey, how they let us go so hard?
Boom, getting top in a top, right? I don't know if he's talking about getting top in a drop top in a convertible, just turning that shit into a carpool, right? I don't know if it's because she's wet, so the car is like a pool, you know, carpool. But that is American term. A carpool, I think they have like carpool lanes. It just means that, you know, when people are going to the same destination, You know what I mean? Like, a lot of people are going to the same destination, they use one car, so they actually have lanes for that shit, you know what I mean? And if you're driving alone, you're not allowed to use that lane, you know what I mean? Like, that's sick, fam. That's sick, I like that.
They go so hard, tattoos on my body, shawty think I'm thugging hard. I can't even hit the gym, I'm scared to take a loss, boy. Fell in love with threesomes, it was love at first sight. Fell in love with this shit, it was love at first sight. I was in a dark place, couldn't find a light. Then I hit a lick as if my pen didn't want to write. God flow. God flow. God flow.
You can miss me, I'm going past in a jiffy. They diss me, all because I'm royal and I'm prissy. It's silly, but
his voice sounds like Sway Lee's voice, that's weird.
Pass in a jiffy, they diss me, all because I'm royal and I'm prissy. It's silly, but really, you niggas can't offend me. Yeah. I got this shit kicking like it's 20 months preggy. Oh. It's all main jeans in the fam, not no dicky. What they all ain't seen in the man, got a miffy. Yeah, they all get retrieved and smoked like a ciggy.
Come on.
Pass real quick, ashed in the city, okay. I swear.
Okay, smoke like a ciggy, pass real quick, ashed in the city. Ash, cigarette, ash, I think that links, live it up.
I move a flare here and there. Hood trained young, you give a bear a scare stare. Ooh. The God Flow Chronicles, fill it in your abdominal. Bad little bitch, shawty look like Kim Possible. This okay. Shit is intolerable, no it isn't optional.
Look at Kim Possible, that's interesting. You say give a bear stare, a bear scare, and a stare. That's cold. That is so cold.
Broken was my drive, I had to push it before I got the pull. No, I wasn't honorable. Now I'm on a roll. I took the bullshit on a stroll. The vision's on Oracle. Yeah, let's go.
From broken nose, my driver, I had to push. I had to push for it. I had to push before I got a pull. You know when you when you're learning to drive, right? You do that push pull, you know, that push pull maneuver. That's cold, bro. I like that. That's cold. That's it.
How they let me break the records like the law. How they let us little nigga go so hard. Tattoos on my body, shawty think I'm thugging hard. I can't even hit the gym, I'm scared to take a loss, boy. Fell in love with threesomes, it was love at first sight. Fell in love with this shit, it was love at first sight. I was in a dark place, couldn't find a light. Then I hit a lick as if my pen didn't wanna write. God flow. God flow. God flow. God flow.
Wow, this has 700,000 views. I'm guessing most of people like visuals instead, you know what I mean? Like, this is just for, like, yo, them niggas that like lyrics and shit. Yeah, fam, I enjoy this, fam. This is sick. A lot of bars in there, a lot. I like that, the crowned young. I liked his bars as well, you know what I mean? I like this bar. A bit about push and pull, that's cold. I'm still trying to process that Kim Possible bar. You know what I mean? But, like, he had some sick bars in there as well. But nasty, fam. Bar after bar. Bar after bar. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed the dissection. Subscribe, share, comment, like. Follow me on Instagram and on Twitter. And I'll see you in another video. Peace.
Bam!
Uh-huh, honey.